There's no real good way to describe what it's like to be in a bobsled. People talk about it like a roller coaster that's got off of its tracks. Some people talk about how it's like being in a washing machine. You just got to try it to experience it. How my career unfolded is kind of, it's not necessarily unique to bobsled because bobsled is such a late entry sport. They recruit a lot from university, the professional level, football, track and field, rugby. Nobody really grows up wanting to be a bobsledder. They kind of find the athletes that they think are going to be best suited for the situation and try to draw them in and get them involved. And in 09, when I got my opportunity to come out and try to push, was really the first time I fell in love with the sport. The transition, one of the natural transitions from football to bobsleigh is, you don't realize it until you're actually bobsledding and training with the team, is that as a football player, you've been training for bobsleigh your whole life without even knowing it, because it's a very, very similar movements in terms of the power and strength ratios and speed ratios. Going towards Sochi, I think I can speak for most of the Canadian team when I say we're going to win. Our goal is to stand on top of the podium and sing the national anthem as loud and as proud as we can. We set a tone in Vancouver, and that we're not just here to participate anymore. We're going to collect some hardware, and I think that's everybody's goal going to the Sochi Olympics, including mine.